Rocky?
I need your help. I don't know what to do. Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm training.
Billie got me premium stuff from Thailand.
Really?
Yeah.
But I'm training.
Let's do it.
I'm training.
Let's do it now. Let's do it now.
I'm training.
No, come on. It's your favorite.
Is it yes?
Yes, it's yes.
Oh, but I'm training.
It's okay. Can I come over?
Sure, in a while. At 2. I'm still training. Are you serious? I'm still training. Oh my god.
Your front door was locked, but I got it.
Look what I got.
Oh my god.
Yes.
I'm training, Mom.
No, it's okay. We can do this. We're gonna be fine. Come on. You care about this.
I care about boxing.
You want this. You care about this more. It's yes. Come on.
I have to
Let's
train.
Go. Let's go. Let's Molly. Do some yes. What does it say on the box?
Yes.
Yes. Yes, that's
good. Are you ready to talk about it?
Yeah.
Do you know what you've been taking?
Yeah, I've been taking stuff that are supposed to help me with boxing.
Is that all?
How it started with stimulants. And now it's mostly depressants, sometimes hallucinogens.
Hold up.
My mom.
What's up with your mom?
Your mom.
Oh my gosh, your mom. Your mom is such a mess. Dude, we were kids. We were just kids. And like, what would she take in front of us? Meth or coke?
It was heroin.
Heroin. Oh my gosh! You have heroin! Yeah. Let's do heroin! Okay! Yes! Yeah. Yes! Yes! Yes.
Do you know how it started?
I think I do.
Rocky! Rochelle, wake up!
Yes, Mom?
Hi, can you, get me some water and more beer, please?
It's 8 in the morning, Mom. You want me to make breakfast?
Did I ask you to make breakfast? I asked you to get me more beer.
Okay, Mom.
Hey, are you gonna do anything after training?
No, but I have to take care of whatever is left at home.
You mean who is left at home? If you need anything, just let me know, okay?
Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Why do you look so down?
It's nothing.
I'm just tired of everything.
I know what can lighten up the mood. There's this thing. It's called Yes. And it's super effective. It gets you there. Trust me. Just hit me up, okay?
Yeah. Rocky, please don't get into it.
Yeah, I won't.
Mom,
get up. Who are you?
Mom.
It's you! Don't touch me! Just go! Your father left because of you, so I don't need you here. Just go! Just go!
It's late! Go. Come on! Just stay here.
Hey Rocky, what's up?
Hey, I found the stash of the thing you've talked about.
Yeah?
Yes, right? I think I'm down.
Yeah, let's do it. Isn't she the girl who's competing for nationals?
Yes.
Oh, I don't think she can do that anymore.
We'll have to do something about this. Thanks. Thank you for informing me.
Courtney, perfect. Just the girl I wanted to see. You're going to nationals now instead of Rocky.
What happened? What happened?
That doesn't matter. It's unimportant. Just train well and just prepare.
Okay. Oh, hey, I'm Rocky.
What?
Haven't you heard?
What?
You're not feeling anymore.
Yeah. Are you sure?
I'm fine because I'm better than you.
No.
Why are you laughing?
Because it's not true. I'm the best.
You haven't talked to him? Oh, poor girl.
You're competing for nationals?
Yes.
How is that possible?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe they think that I'm really sad.
That can't be true. That's not true.
Oh, see ya.
Coach!
Coach.
What?
What's the meaning of Courtney telling me that she's competing for nationals and I'm not? What does that even mean? Like, she's not even good.
Well, at least she's clean.
What are you talking about?
This! I'm talking about this! It's because of this you can compete at nationals.
Are you sure that's true?
Yes! Seal and everything, it's true!
That can't be right, though. Do you believe
Where's
that?
Your proof? Until this is proven wrong and until you're proven clean, you're not gonna be attending any national or any competition. Ever.
But I'm the best!
You better not make this worse or else your time with this place and this career is over.
They didn't have to kick me out. I can stop. I know I can do it.
Rocky, you know what's been going on in this country, right? All the violence, conflict. How can you represent your country when you're doing something our president is so publicly against?
No, what about Rocky? What happened?
Wow! Oh my god!
Rocky, wait! Rocky!
What? What? I don't need this right now!
You have to tell me what's happening!
I don't need this right now!
Rocky!
You wouldn't understand, Jill.
At least let me try to understand.
What? You believe now everything you say? Are you and Courtney best friends?
No, but we are.
Sorry, Jill. I can't do this.
Jill, I'm sorry for getting mad earlier. I'm sorry for not listening and for taking you for granted.
I forgive you, but I'm still trying to understand this myself.
Same girl?
Yeah. What? What is it, Jill? I don't want to see her. Stop trying to make me go and see my mom. Fine, I'll go see her alone. I don't need you there. Can I have
Are you gonna go?
Yeah, I'll go see you.
Okay. Jill, I don't know what to do. I feel so alone. I don't know if I can come back from this. And I don't even know if it's even forgivable.
You're never alone in this. Don't think about other people right now. Try and forgive yourself first.
You made me like this.
Me? How so?
You're high. All the time. You hurt me. You hurt us.
I still raised you. I'm still your mother.
You didn't even raise me. What kind of mother makes their 10-year-old daughter get their beer at 8 in the morning? I rolled your joints. I cleaned you up. I did everything you asked and you still left me. Me and the dogs are so much better off without you.
Really? What's that in your hand? You think you're so much better than me, don't you?
Stop.
I did raise you. And now you're becoming just like me.
No, I'm nothing like you. You're always so selfish. No wonder Dad left us.
That's your fault.
No, he didn't leave because of me. He left because of you. You and your dependency and abuse.
You're right. I did too much. But so will you. And that's how everyone's going to leave you too.
How can I do that? I don't even feel like I want to live anymore.
Rocky, there's so much to live for. Just remember that God saw the ugliest parts of your life and still chooses to love you.
Does he?
It's a matter of accepting that he really does, and always will. As long as you're willing to let him help you.
I think I'm ready.
So, can you do this?
Yes.